not bright sun coming out. Miss Porte, it's cold down here.
What's that she's saying?
She says it's cold down there.
It's the air. The air is not designed to come in. But it's cold.
Wild horses wouldn't keep him a minute longer.
Well, could we rest here a minute?
Yes. Rest there a minute, huh?
What's the matter, lady? How come you're so sad?
Seems like a miracle to me.
What seems like a miracle to you?
You coming downstairs.
What, you never thought I'd come downstairs again?
Well, not this quick, Chief. Not as quick as this, right, Miss Porter?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
He's doing fine, not for
Miss Porter, you don't want a setback.
Well, it's my policy to mobilize the patient.
Who are you talking to, lady?
Oh, I'm talking to Bell, the clerk. Bell, the man that I hired.
Who's that?
Bell. You know Bell?
No, not yet, but I'm anxious to meet him. Where is he?
He's right here. Bell?
He's your partner, eh?
Well, you know the early bird gets the worm, Jay.
Well, that's right. Where is the worm?
Well, you know the day before Easter is always one of our busiest days, so I thought I'd have him come here half an hour early.
One step at a time.
So that you'll be ready for the opening.
Hey, all right. Leave me alone. I'm all right.
Are you sure?
Leave me alone. Yeah, the boy that works here?
Yes.
How's he doing?
He's doing just fine, Jay. Fine.
He's mighty good looking. Women give him much trouble?
Well, after school, the high school girls, they come here in droves.
Mm-hmm. How about older women? Do you need to track no older women? Older women's advice. They get the money. They sweat it out of their husbands and throw it away. What am I paying you, boy? What's you mean?
$22.50.
You're getting him for cheap.
Now, I get commissions.
Commissions?
1% of all sales.
Yeah, uh-huh. I didn't know about that.
He brings in the trade. I knew that he would.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Why don't you get Jay the chair? I need to...
No, I want to sit down. I want to have you look at that new confectionery.
Yes, we'll take a look at the chamber. I did a lot of work in there. I'm very proud of it. I think you like it.
Yeah, I'll
Heard that he's a wop, but he much of a live one until he burned up. Yeah. He had a wine garden on the north shore of Moon Lake. This here confectionery kind of reminds me of the place. But he made a mistake. He made a bad mistake one time. Certain liquor to niggers. So, we burned him up. Yeah. We burned up the house and the wine garden, the orchard, the whole thing. And the wife was, he's burned up. In the fire. You know why? I think we better go up. Yeah.
Did you say we did it?
I got kind of a cramp here.
Well, let's go up.
Yeah, okay. Well, we better go up.
Jake, did you say we did it? Did you say we did it?
Yes, lady. I said we did it. You heard me.
Which was yesterday, Good Friday. That's when I thought I was...
excuse. Gotta look at some pictures of the man who wanted.
Not one.
With a boy like you, always wanted. How tall are you?
Never miss.
How much do you weigh?
Never weigh.
You got any scars or marks of identification on your face or your body?
No, sir.
Open up your shirt.
What for?
I said to open up your shirt! Names on this guitar.
Autographs, a musician, living and dead.
Dead fella? Pesty cards, all of her.
Now hush, I've got a very sick man up there.
Hey, I'd advise you to go right up there now and take care of that very sick man. Because I have business down here. Now you get up there and don't come down. Your guitar, but I am going to tell you something. There's this county I know of. Has a sign outside the county line that says, "Nigger, don't let the sun go down on you in this county." So it says, don't threaten nothing. It just says, "Nigger, don't let the sun go down on you in this county." Well, boy, you ain't no nigger, and this is not that county. But I want you to just imagine that you've seen a sign outside our county line that says to you, "Boy, don't let the sun come up on you in this county." You notice I said, "Come up, not go down." Because it's too close to sunset for you to get packing and move right out of here. But I suggested if you love this guitar I'm holding in my hand as much as you say you do, you'll simplify my job by not allowing the sun to come up on you again in this county. Is that understood?
Thank you.
save the stars, artificial vines? What's the father's wine garden on Moon Lake should turn the whole room into?
Oh, you
go on. Keep talking. My ears are burning.
Not this net.
You bet your sweet life I'm
I'm going to.
Not me. Not my sweet lad.
Yes, well, I bet my lad. Sweet or not sweet.
What's yours is yours. What's mine is mine.
You don't get the point, huh? There's a man upstairs who set fire to my father's orchard. And three lives was lost in it. Two born and one not born. I would make it a man murder by him up there. I've got that man to see the affection he'll come over tonight while he's dying. I want him to hear him come over again while he's dying. It's necessary. No power on earth can stop it. And I don't even want it. But I have to square feet away. I will not be defeated again in my lifetime. I will not be defeated again in my life. Oh, thank you for being here with me. God bless you for it. Now go and get in your white jacket, huh? For me? For me?
Coming over with this jacket.
Go? Did you say?
Yes, ma'am, I said go. All that remains to be settled now is a little matter of leave.
So you're cutting out, huh?
My gear's back. We're catching a southbound bug.
Huh? Pig's eye. You're not cunning me, mister.
Are
I know
you
where you're going.
There?
Yes, I'm down here.
Can I talk to you? I'll be about a minute.
I'll be up in a minute. Okay, mister. Tell me, what are you afraid about, huh? What?
I'm struck with violence. If I stay here in this camp.
I told you. Like a protection. It promises you do.
No, ma'am. What time is up here?
Oh, do you make it sound like you're serving a sentence in jail, huh?
I got it deeper than I meant.
Yeah? What about me?
I would have never came back. I had to tell you something. I've never told no one before in my life. I feel a true love for you, lady. I'll meet you anywhere you want. Outside of this county.
No. No. Don't you talk to me about love. Love, love, when you're best in free transportation waiting outside for you.
Remember some things I told you
about
when you have to
you have no legs for you to sleep on the wind, huh?
That,
oh, and how you can burn down a woman. Yes, I, yes, you can burn down a woman, and then you step on her actions to make sure that you're quiet. Put out.
And I said about getting the week's
better. Tell me, how long have you got this first steady job in your life? How long, huh?
4 months,
4 months, and 5 days. And I'm in pain. You think it's not coming to you, huh?
You're
if you've got it coming to you, how much do you think? Yeah, $586. Well, that's not chicken feet, mister. That is not chicken feet. And if you go away from me, if you say, you get nothing.
Hey, open!
No, I'm not open. You go away. Go away. You watch your next step and I'll watch mine. You put your hand in there. I swear I'll open the door. And I'll hold a clutch. Let me be sore.
Lady.
What?
Nothing. I'll go without money.
You don't get it. Go. No pay. You're staying! You're staying here!
My gear's packed.
Lady. I'm holding this. I'm holding this for security.
Lady, what are you doing with my guitar?
Don't! Don't!
You've been a lunatic since this morning.
Longer. Longer than morning. I'm going to keep hold of your life companion while I pack. And go where you go if you go. Am I to stay here in a store full of bottles and boxes while you go far without me even having your forwarding address?
Need your forwarding address?
Oh, thank you, dear forwarding address. Love me, kiss me, take out my sweater, smash it!
He's knocking for you.
I know he's knocking, I hear him knocking. Knock, knock, knock. It sounds like what it is. Bones knocking bones. Ask me how it felt to be coupled with death up there, and I'll tell you. My skin crawled with it. But I endured it. Because I knew someday somebody would come and take me out of this town. And you did. You did. Now look at me. I'm alive once more.
Not true what that woman told you.
You sound like a scared little boy.
Well, run out to jail.
I know. Dangerous for you to be here now. You take your money and take my keys and my car and cross the river into the next county. You've done what you came here to do. Oh, true as God's word. I have life in this dead tree. I have life. It has burst into flower. You have given me life, Val.
Why have you told me this before?
Oh, when a woman has been childless as long as I've been childless, it's hard to believe that she can ever bear. Oh, we once had a fig tree. It was between the house and the orchard. And it never bore any fruit. It said it was barren. All time went by, spring after useless spring, until it almost started to die. And one day, I discovered a little green fig on it. I ran through the orchard, I ran to the house, shouting, "Father, father, the tree is barren. The fruit tree is going to bear." Because it had won the battle. And it called for celebration. I ran to the closet, I took out the Christmas ornaments on it. They had glass barrels and glass birds and tinsel and snow, and they decorated the whole tree with it.